It's less than 2 feet wide. And it rolls on casters. It attaches to the faucet, so you can have water to wash your clothes. And it rolls on casters. It has two speeds. And it rolls on casters. It has four cycles. And it rolls on casters. But the nicest thing about this Whirlpool automatic washer is that you can have it installed permanently. And then it doesn't roll on casters.